Hello fellow weirdos. Welcome back to play some Wasteland 2 with me. And this is my first recording since the state of emergency started. So this is like officially... ooh, look, a mirror. This is like officially... I don't know what you call it. From isolation, I guess? Although I can't totally isolate because the city library still provides some services, so I might have to go to work for a bit. And also I'm standing by for some volunteer stuff. Wait, what was that? If it's a merc and we're leaving it. Just knew. Wait, which way is everything? Oh, okay, so this is the mayor's office. Yeah, okay. I see now. I thought we were in this room. Yo! Bye bye. Alright, if I remember correctly, the deal is that if we let the mayor down, then this task is complete and certain unfinished things will get cancelled maybe. So I am going to look around in the vicinity. I believe we still have this Beatrix situation going on. We need to find her. Oh, Mayor, do you
could
know
be worse. Could be raining.
Oh, shut up.
Let me down, Rangers. I've got a town to run.
Round around the town. Yeah, you guys are too close together. You should be a broomstick apart. And then again, you have all this shit behind you, don't you? Ooh, fresh fish. Who said this town was starving? Yo. Ah, yeah, we... Oopsie. So, we haven't resolved the whole health crisis issue. How topical. Letter? No? Okay. I think we have examined this house already. Leave you be. think they don't want us in the bank. Although nobody's here, so I don't think it's gonna make a difference anyway. If we get hungry for XP, we can do stuff with the doll, but we have already robbed everything. So clear to me last time, but now I have forgotten. So long term. Beatrice with C. Okay, Beatrice has skipped town.
Everybody's sick here. Let's leave.
Oh, you sweet summer child. I will go for speed. Okie dokie, yeah. Now I know where we were going. We were going to... California base. Leg it. Let's fight. Let's see how this goes. Reminds me of New Vegas so much. Okay, now. See if we can cover. Oh, these guys are over there. Thank you. time. Oh! Oh! Oh, now I see there's like a whole... Oh. Straight to Santa Fe. Yay! Much better. And you're safe. Basically, the health of NPCs and the continued existence of our lovely NPC companions is basically the determining factor with fights and all. Planning in one session, and then the next time you record, a month has passed, and you kinda remember that you had to do a ton of shit, what you're forgetting, what exactly it was, and so on. Ooh. something, so we might need to come back here, but now let's head out. Got inspired, but we usually get something out of it. Oh, I think we got the XP because look. Everybody can rank up now. Okay. Hello.
Copy, Ranger Team Echo. This is Santa Fe Base. Over. Echo One. I'm giving several of your team members field promotions for their recent actions.
Woohoo!
Well done. Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
He says it differently. Okay. Yeah, now I remember when the... Oh, you didn't get anything. Oh, poor you. I remember I meant to do the level ups. Hello. Of a treasure here. Okie dokie. Mr. Tinkering, you're up. Oh no. Robots, stay back. are different here and the next com. Oh shit! Ah! Rookie mistake. But I'm not gonna reload. Okay, so these seem to be common out here. You take these, you take that. Oh shit. Take all. Carry this one again, and you can carry this one, and you can carry these. Oh, now I remember why I didn't want her to switch this new, more sturdy gun. Is because it uses this ammo, and he needs this ammo more than the other gun. Gotcha. Okay, now I'm gonna pause and let. These stats. Okay, so she got one extra attribute point, which I put into strength so that she can haul some other shit around. I'm still holding on to the skill points because I just realized she has reached the level cap, so more points coming in anywhere, and I'm gonna think about these. Meanwhile, Ralphie also got one of the attribute points, and I gave him one extra intelligence because he's been with us so long learning, and he still has many levels to go, so he can use the extra XP, I guess. Or I mean extra points, not extra XP, but extra skill points. Now the perks. Explosives, carry weight. Ah. Yes. Group on. All right. We have leveled up. Let's go back out there, yes. Are somewhere? I'm gonna reload because I wanna try the skill check again. So somewhere. Where is somewhere? Please grab. Let's just pay him then. Oh, right in the middle of radiation. Got nothing to watch. Maybe we have something. We have Betamax. Do you know Beatrice? Okay, you don't know Beatrice. Do we have any Betamax on us right now? One of these. And this. I think we're holding on to this just in case. Okay, he's got all sorts of medical doodadering. Ooh, better surgical stuff. Let's get that. Can we look around here? Or can't we? Oh, hello, treasure. I just fought you guys elsewhere, but give me the pamphlet, yes. Ooh. think you're gonna be surprised once we tell you who we are. I sense a fight coming. I think I'm gonna cut off this episode here. Cliffhanger, if you will. And then I might even start over with this talk, and I might have to tactically place my companions again, but we shall see. Right now, I'm just gonna stop recording and start again. I will see you in a minute. Bye!